The Syrian army has retaken the strategic western town of Soran from rebels in an assault backed by heavy Russian airstrikes. Most of the rebels had retreated after troops began storming the town following airstrikes and the dropping of parachute bombs. The strikes were carried out since dawn on Sunday. Now, Soran is the army's northern gateway to the city of Hama, the provincial capital. It had been captured by the army last year and then lost in the latest rebel offensive.